I'm gonna be honest, dude. I want all three of them.
Personally, my most wanted is them damn Gino, man, then Waffle, me too.
Is there
four, one, five, eight. Four, one, five, eight. just an ordinary.
Wow.
I think I remember that dude. Yeah, I think I've seen him before.
Wow, that's actually pretty interesting. His Omer is so fucked.
Who was this guy again? I don't remember him though. I think I do.
Very people survive.
Damn. And I think I remember that character though. Holy shit, that's old. Was this the scene where she, yep, where she destroys, he destroys her collection and stuff.
Honestly, I don't blame him.
He got all the right to hate the humans if they killed his fucking wife, dude. I think he's justified, man. He's a little too aggressive, bro. Like, damn, bro. Like, it totally makes sense he hates humans. I mean, he honestly got, he got all the right to hate humans if he wants to, if they killed his fucking wife. I think it's justified that he hates humans, and I always will. Honestly, I was just justified. His fucking wife died. Damn. That's fucking sad. Definitely not that he didn't have to be dead. He did that. Isn't he biting the life of him? Honestly? It's interesting. I like those kinds of characters. Maybe he's on like real parents, you know? Maybe that's why he's like that. They reflect off of real parents. Really? Honestly? You think they can make it look just as good out now? Yeah. I mean, yeah, exactly. That's where it's from. Like, is the only effing character who actually has moves, and I find that fucking hilarious.
I know what it is.
Oh my god. This is who you are,
Trains. 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 Trains.
Trains for. definitely buy it. God damn. It's not they don't remaster it or anything, which they should have at least they could do. That's a pink color. This is not. I'm going to freaking regret it for the rest of my life.
What?
Oh, that's a female? Wow.
You know, I'm gonna be honest, I don't believe you.
My lady. Just want someone over. My lady. What that one? Oh. Freaking hit one lead. Is that the only thing he summons? Freaking hit one lead. That is Hitmonlee, right? Let me try and an idiot.
How? Dude, her effects are so fucking beautiful. I forgot that girl's name. But like, she has some of the most gorgeous I've ever seen in my life.
Okay, we get it. Wait a minute. No, that is him only. He's just really, we're not watching that, dude. He's red, like really red in Smash Brothers. Like he's brown here. And, they made him look so, what the hell? Honestly, this is a really weird looking Pokemon.